home area calculator for existing and new house construction. We need to calculate areas of our residence for various reasons. To discuss new home requirements with architects and designers, to calculate cost estimation for new house project, to calculate quantities and estimate for interior renovation works, to analyze energy consumption of new and existing homes, to calculate the real estate values and rents. I have prepared a handy home area calculator in Excel, which can be downloaded from my Facebook page. This tutorial will give you guidelines on how to use the home area calculator. When you open the Excel file, you'll see the home area calculator matrix. It has 12 sections. Each section is for different rooms in a typical villa. A typical house has a lobby, a living room, kitchen, dining room, master bedroom, puja or prayer room, children's bedroom, toilets in bedrooms, common toilet, storeroom, staircase, and any other additional room. Let me now show you how to use this Excel sheet to calculate the house area requirements. Let's start with the lobby. The first column is for the number of rooms. Insert 1 in this column. Next step will be to insert the required length of the lobby in meters. For this project, let us insert 5 meters as the length of the lobby. And insert 4 meters as the width of the lobby. The area of the lobby will be automatically calculated by the Excel formula. 20 square meter is the area of the lobby. Similarly, let us now insert the number, length, and width for each room. All the room quantity, length, and width is entered, the total internal area for the house will be automatically calculated by the Excel sheet. The total internal area of the villa for this project is 184 square meter. The house also requires corridors and passages. This area calculator calculates 15% of internal area required for the passages automatically. The total area for circulation for this project is 27.60 square meter. We also need to add 25% of total internal area to calculate the area required for the internal and external walls. In this project, the total area of walls is automatically calculated and is 46 square meters. The total built-up area of the villa now is 257.60 square meter or 277.178 square feet. You can round it off as 2780 square feet. You can modify the room quantity, length, and width of each room till you are satisfied with the total area required for the new built villa project. Similarly, you can use this Excel sheet to calculate the area for your existing house. Hope you will enjoy using my home area calculator. Thank you.